പഴയ ഓർമ്മകളൊക്കെ അതിനകത്തിരുന്നപ്പോൾ ഞാൻ കരയുമായിരുന്നില്ലല്ലോ ഇത് കണ്ടുകൊണ്ട്. കാരണം ഞാൻ അതേ അവിടെ വെച്ച അതേ കാര്യങ്ങളാണ് അപ്പോൾ ഈ പൃഥ്വിരാജ് ഹരിപ്പ കാണിച്ചത്.
പൃഥ്വിരാജ് സിനിമയിൽ അഭിനയിക്കുമ്പോൾ അതിന് മുന്നേ ചേട്ടനായിട്ട് കണ്ടിട്ടില്ല, നേരിട്ട് കണ്ടിട്ടില്ല എന്നൊക്കെ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ടായിരുന്നു. അപ്പോൾ സിനിമ ഇറങ്ങിയപ്പോൾ ചേട്ടനായിട്ട് തന്നെ തോന്നി.
പ്ലസ് സാറിൻ്റെ അടുത്തെല്ലാം പറഞ്ഞു കൊടുത്തപ്പോൾ പ്ലസ് സാർ അതുപോലെ പറഞ്ഞു കൊടുത്തെല്ലാം അഭിനയിച്ചല്ലേ, രാഷ്ട്രീയത് കണ്ടായിരുന്നില്ല. അപ്പോൾ അവൻ എന്നിട്ട് ഇത് വന്ന് ചോദിച്ചായിരുന്നു ഇതുപോലെ ഞാനിങ്ങനെയൊക്കെയാണ് ഇതിനകത്ത് അഭിനയം ചെയ്യുന്നത് കറക്റ്റാണോ എന്നൊക്കെ ചോദിച്ച് എല്ലാം മനസ്സിലാക്കി.
Everybody is asking me how do you feeling after this film. I'm feeling very happy, really. I'm so much happy, and I want to say thank you for everybody who was in this film, especially Mr. Blessy and Prithviraj and Gokul and other Mr. Johnny, other actors also. I'm so much happy to be in this film, and I think this is the big window for me to enter to the international films in the future. Thank you very much, and to be in Kerala and in Malayalam film. Thank you very much.
How was the theater experience?
Well, it is very big experience for me. I work too much in the films, but this film is different really. It is biggest experience, and also working with a director like Mr. Blessy, it is something amazing for me.
Any chance of international awards?
Well, I love to work with everybody if there is any chance for another film. I'm here. This is a message to everybody, all directors and others. I'm here if there is any film, I can do it. Why not? This is a big film and big industry, and inshallah this film will be released in all the world, and this will get also Oscar, inshallah.
My experience working on Goat Life, it was good, it was long. It was at times very difficult, but at the same time very enjoyable. Playing a character that is quite powerful, Ibrahim Kadri, and you know, the whole story is based on a true story, and I think it's a life that's very that's commendable. It's a human story. It's a human movie. It's a real survival kind of movie. And as an actor who's based in Hollywood, I'm very grateful to be introduced to the Indian audience via such a movie, you know, because I think it's a masterpiece. I believe that the movie will go very far, not just the borders of Kerala or the borders of India, but probably a lot larger. I think the entire world will be able to relate to the story. And listen, I just saw the movie. I don't speak the language, and I understood everything perfectly. So it was, you know, so that's what I'm saying. It doesn't matter where you're from, the emotions will come out because it's that well done. And big up to our director, Blessy, who's obviously has spent 16 years trying to come up with this movie. And finally, you know, the movie is out there for everybody to watch. So I'll let you guys be the judge. I hope you enjoyed it. But as far as my experience, it was fantastic. And hopefully I'll do it again, whether it's here in a movie from here or from different parts of India. I would love to potentially come back here and do more work. If anyone has seen the movie, there is a scene that we shoot in a sandstorm. That's a real sandstorm, you know, when the character of Najib and myself, when Raj and myself are just fighting through, that's a real sandstorm. That means, you know, we had like sand hitting up our faces. We couldn't see where we were going. It was extremely difficult to shoot, but somehow we pulled it off. You know what I mean? So, you know, there is a great payoff in doing great work and in taking risks. And I think Blessy took a lot of risk with this movie, and I believe it will pay off.